Miami, and this particular pond right here is supposed to be full of good-sized peacock bass. And I'm gonna give it a try. Well, I'm hanging down here at South Miami, and this little pond right here is supposed to be have some good-sized peacock bass, and I'm gonna go give it a try. Y'all gotta be quiet though. I'm trying to catch me some peacocks.
South Miami. Private tank and peacock bass fishing. I got to be quiet. I'm just gonna try to catch me some peacock. I got this real nice 1-2 punch. I'm throwing this chatterbait. It's bright coat chatterbait, and the peacock are following it in, but they're not taking it. They're short striking it. Then I come back with that shiner, and man, this is exciting. This is exciting. Oh, I wish I were here.
Oh well, darn. I have never been mad for catching black bass. Well, it's not a peacock. And yes, I am using live bait.
Oh, man. Nice bass. Another nice bass. Not a peacock. Another nice bass. Another nice bass. Another nice bass. I'm still after the peacock.
Smaller one, but it's a peacock.
Look at the baby peacock.
Oh, he's bright orange, beautiful. Oh no, you know what this is? Peacock bass. No, it's not a peacock. Guess what that is? That's a tilapia. Tilapia, man. That is a tilapia. I don't call it peacock bass, I don't call it tilapia.
Is that a tilapia?
It doesn't have the same big mouth like a peacock has. That's gotta be a tilapia. They got a fish down here that looks similar to a peacock. And it's kind of like a, I don't know what the hell it is. But I don't know what that is. It's fun though. It's fun. It's some type of tilapia though. That's tilapia. I forgot what they're called. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh my God. Yes. Yes. Ah! Woo! Come on, baby. Come on. I'm gonna put you back in. You got him changing colors. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my God. It's my first peacock bass. Oh my God. I don't know how excited I am. Oh, look at that. Look at him. He's changing colors right in front of him. Look at him changing colors. God. That's my first peacock bass. I'm down here in South Miami and fishing a little private pond. I've been working hard for a peacock. That is a butterfly peacock right there. Okay, I'm gonna take a couple pictures.